Mao's offer conveyed the regards of the Chinese people to the American people. The televised tour showed the new, friendly face of China to the world.
I grew up with a ping-pong table in my family's rec room. I won some trophies in high school. I stopped for 15 years, took up the game again in 2001 when I found a club here in Westchester County. We played a community center, and a series of community centers. And then a friend, someone came from Barbados who became my coach and good friend, and he suggested opening our own place. So he's the manager, I'm the owner. We opened 6 years ago. And our goal is to be a table tennis club for everybody. So we have absolute beginners all the way up to top players in the country.
So I came to the US in 2011. By chance, I came to Will's club for a tournament, which was the first tournament in this club. So that's how we know each other, me and Will. And after half year, Will went to China for a Zhou championship. I showed him around Beijing and I played with him.
Yeah, so you guys became friends?
Yeah, then we become friends.
I just read this past week that the International Table Tennis Federation has more countries affiliated with it than any other Olympic sport.
I think table tennis is an all-around sport, both mentally and physically, also psychologically actually.